drink?
Yeah, I might.
You're on.
Mike's hard lemonade. Pizza.
We market malt beverages, not Van Halen and rape whistles.
Trevor, you know that commercial cost $5 million to make, all right? We can't reshoot it.
I don't give a shit. Marketing is about the message, and the message needs to be Mike's Hard Lemonade, get your dick wet.
That's beautiful.
Sparks Malt Beverage is the official beverage of Borders Bookstore. Congratulations.
Here's to living the dream.
Till we wake.
I just got off the phone with Carl Heffenstein. He wants to set up a pitch meeting tomorrow.
German billionaire beer baron Carl Heffenstein?
He's got the rights to make a Jersey Shore malt beverage. It's absinthe flavored, and it's called Sweet Abs.
It's shit. Pass.
No. Set a meeting. We do not let huge opportunities like this pass us by.
Killing baby Hitler is a good opportunity. This is a mistake. I need a drink.
I think he's been icing.
Iced.
Sorry, I'm not a frat boy, so that's not gonna work on me.
I created this campaign to work on anybody!
Oh, really?
So are we gonna do it right here?
Do you see this tombstone? This is my brother's grave.
Kinky.
No, you idiot! This stuff killed him!
What the hell are you talking about?
My brother overdosed on malt beverages. He thought the marketing was too awesome.
My God. Am I really that fucking good?
Wait, what?
Listen, I would love nothing more than to lay you down and defile you on this hallowed ground. But sweetheart, I got business to attend to.
All right, the bottle looks like cock and balls, and you call it malt liquor cocktail, huh?
I don't need recycled ideas and street parking. Sweet Abs is the drink of winners!
Mr. Heffenstein, my apologies.
Trevor, you're disheveled. What are you doing in this office?
Gentlemen, I came to a realization last night. We market shit, and the sooner we realize that, the better we'll be.
He's drunk.
I've never been drunk, Charlie! See, the thing is about shit is there's two kinds. There's good shit and there's bad shit. And we decide which is which. Now, Sweet Abs users may be idiots, but they know their shit.
Your English is confusing, but the passion is not. Vasi starts proposal.
Sweet Abs, get some of this shit.
That is brilliant! As long as you employ this Ubermensch, you have my business.
As you can see, this took me all night to finish. And I have someone to attend to. Shane.
He's gonna go and fuck.
Trevor? Where have you been? The kids and I have been worried sick.
I'm fine. Just had some work to take care of.
Okay.
How about a drink?
I love you.
Please allow me to introduce myself. I'm a man of wealth.